Hi there, my name is Tracy Walters, and this is a video for the line dance so I choreographed. It's called New York Groove. Okay, it's an improver dance. It is a four wall line dance, and it has a 32 count, and if there is a tag. The music for this dance is called New York Groove by Ace Frehley. All right, so I'm going to run through the whole dance. We'll do it slowly to music, a little bit slower for practice, and then we'll do it full speed. All right, so we'll get started. This is going to be our front wall here, so we'll turn this way. Of course, this is going to be our left, going to be our right wall, and that's going to be our back wall. So when I'm facing you, that'll be the back. All right, so we're starting off with a weave. So weave all the way to the right. So it's like extended grapevine. So you step to the right, left foot behind, step to the right, cross the left over, step to the right, left behind, step to the right. Okay, so I'll do that again. Okay, so going right, so it's just right, behind, right, cross over, right, behind, right. Okay, so like I said, when I was doing that, I'm not going to say left behind or across. I'm just going to say behind and across. Okay, so going right, so it's just right, behind, right, cross, right, behind, right. Then we're going to follow that by kick, ball, cross. So you're going to kick that left foot forward. You're going to bring that left foot back. Step just on the ball of that, put the weight on the ball of that left foot. And then you're going to step that right foot across. Then we'll do that again. So it's just kick, ball, cross. All right, so we'll put that together with the weave. Here we go. So it's just right, behind, right, cross over, right, behind, right, kick, ball, cross, kick, ball cross, kick, ball cross. Now I can put a count in for that. So it's a count of eight. Here we go. So it's just one and two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Good. All right. So after that, we're going to do the same thing going left, only opposite. Okay. So going left. So you go left, right foot behind, step to the left. You're going to cross the right over, step to the left, right foot behind, step to the left. Then you do a kickball cross starting off with that right foot. So just kick the right foot forward, step back, and step on the ball of that right foot. Bring that left foot across. And you do the same thing again. Kickball cross. All right, so we're going left. Let's do that weave with a two kickball cross. Here we go. So it's just left, behind, left, cross, left, behind, left, kick, ball, cross, kick, ball, cross, kick, ball, cross. And again, I don't say right behind or right across. When I say behind and across, the right foot goes behind and across. So I'm going to put a count in for that. So going left, so it's one and two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Good. All right, let's do them both. We're going to start from the top, doing that weave to the right. Here we go. So it's just right, behind, right, cross, right, behind, right, kick, ball, cross, kick, ball, cross, and left, left, behind, left, cross, left, behind, left, kick, ball, cross, kick, ball, cross. So when I'm calling to the music, I'm going to do the count. So we'll do the count. Here we go. So right, one and two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Left, one and two and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Awesome. All right, now we're going to do some shuffle steps, but we're going to turn in those shuffle steps. Okay, so we're going to turn half. So you're going to face the ball behind you. I'm going to do a shuffle step, turning half. Half right. So we got our right foot. So you can actually do it half in the beginning, or you can do it in two quarter. So if I do it half in the beginning, so you turn on the ball, left foot turn, and go step together step. Or you can do it in two quarter turns, make it easier. Okay, so you turn a quarter, step on the right, step together, step on the right. You can do that as well. Okay, so we're going to turn that shuffle. Here we go. So it's just step together step. Now we're going to turn another half going right, and we're going to do a shuffle back, starting off with that left foot. Okay, and you can do the same thing again. You can turn half and do a shuffle like this. Step together, step back. Or you can do it in two quarter turns. So you turn a quarter turn right, step back on the left, turn another quarter turn, step together with right, and step back on the left. Okay, so I'll do that again. We're facing the back. So turning shuffle. So that should step together step. All right, so let's put those two shuffle steps together. So going forward and turning half, shuffle back and turning half. Here we go. So turn shuffle, step together step and turn, step together step. Then you're going to do two sailor steps, starting off with that right foot. So you bring that right foot behind, step on that left foot to the side, and step on that right foot. Then you're going to bring that left foot behind, step on that right foot, step on the left. Okay, so I'll do those two sailor steps again. So it's just behind and step. Now, if you really want to style it a little bit, lean into it. Okay, like you're a drunken sailor. Here we go. So you're going to lean when you go on, bring that right foot behind, lean a little bit to the left. So it's just behind and step. And when you're going, bring that left foot behind, you lean a little bit to the right, behind and step. So it's just behind and step, all right. So those two, those shuffle steps, turning half each. Here we go, turning right. So it's step together, step and turn shuffle, step together, step, behind and step, good. All right, so I'll put a count in for it. Here we go, so turn shuffle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, all right, let's add that on to the beginning part. All right, so weave to the right. So I'm gonna put the count in there again. Here we go, so it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8, turn shuffle. 1, 2, sharp shuffle, 3, 4, turn sailor, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome, all right. Here's the last 8 count of the pattern. So you're going to cross that right over, turn a quarter turn to your right, step on that left foot, and step on the right. Okay, so it's just cross, turn, step. Now your weight's on that right foot, do a coaster step, left foot back. So you step back on the left, step together with right, step forward on the left. So that coaster, back together, forward. Okay, all right, so I'll do that again. Do the cross, turn, step, coaster. Here we go. So it's just cross, turn, step, back together, forward. Then from here, take that right foot, cross it over the left. Do a rock step to the left side. So you rock to the left side, just a little bit on the ball of the left foot. Rock, step. And then you're going to cross the left over and do a rock step to the right. Rock, step. So I can just show you going this way. So if you do that cross, rock, step, cross right. Rock, step, cross the left, rock, step. Okay, so I'm going to turn back this way. I'm going to do that whole section with the cross, turn, step, and coaster. And then it's cross, rock, step. Here we go. So let's just cross, cross, turn, step, coaster. Back together, forward. Cross, rock, step. Good. I'm going to put a count in for that. Here we go. So let's just 1, 2, coaster, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. All right, let's turn back to our front wall. Let's put it all together from the top. All right, here we go, weave. So it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8 to left. 1, 2, 3, 4, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8, turn shuffle, 1, 2, turn shuffle, 3, 4, two sailor, 5, 6, 7, 8, cross, 1, 2, coaster, 3, 4, 5, 6, and cross, 7, 8. Good, all right. Let's do it facing this direction. So we're facing to our right side. Okay, here we go, weave to the right. So it's just 1, 2, 3, 4, kick, 5, 6, 7, 8 left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 turn shuffle, 1 and 2 turn shuffle, 3 and 4 to sailor, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 cross turn, 1 and 2 coaster, 3 and 4 cross and 2, a 7 and 8, sorry. All right, there we go. Facing the back. So I am facing you, but you basically your back would be to me. All right, let's do it facing the back. Here we go, weave to the right. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 left, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 turn shuffle, 1 and 2 turn shuffle, 3 and 4 sailor, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 cross turn, 1 and 2 coaster, 3 and 4 cross, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Good. Now we should be facing to our left wall. All right, let's do it facing this direction. Here we go. So it's just 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 turn shuffle, 1 and 2 turn shuffle, 3 and 4 to sailor, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 cross and turn, 1 and 2 coaster, 3 and 4 cross, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. And now we're back to our front. All right, so I'm going to put that tag in there. So the tag comes in there after wall two, or at wall three, I should say. At wall three, that's where we'll be facing the back. Okay, so we're going to do it after the first 16 count. Okay, which is after the weaves and the kickball crosses. Then you're going to put this in there. Okay, so what you're going to do, you're just going to rock to the right side, rock, step, do a cross shuffle, cross the right over, step left to the side, cross the left over. Now same to the left. You're going to rock to the left side, rock to the left side, back in place and to the right, and do a cross shuffle, across, step across. So I'll just move back a little bit so you can see. Okay, so rock to the side, so it's just rock, step, cross shuffle, cross, step across, rock, step, cross shuffle, across, step across. And that will come after the first 16 count of the dance. And we're facing the back, which is wall three. And that only comes that one time. Okay, so do up to the 16 count. Okay, so it's after the two weaves and the two kickball changes on each side. Okay, here we go. So weave, so it's just 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 left, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, tag, rock, step, cross, shuffle, 3 and 4, 5, 6, cross, shuffle, 7 and 8, and then you would begin again, weave to the right, and kick, ball, cross, so I'm going to run through it, we're going to go around. Okay, so we'll do it four times around. It'll be actually be like four and a half because we have to put that tag in there till we're going to end up four walls going around till we end up facing the front. And when we face to the back, I'll do put that tag in there. All right, let's do it. No stopping in between. Here we go, weave. So it's just 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 left, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 turn shuffle, 1 and 2 turn shuffle, 3 and 4 to sailor, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 cross turn, 1 and 2 coaster, 3 and 4 cross, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 weave, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 weave, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 turn shuffle, 1 and 2 turn shuffle, 3 and 4 turn sailor, 5 and 6, 7 8 cross and turn, 1 and 2 sailor, coaster. That is cross, rock, step, cross, rock, step. Now we're going to do the tag. So it's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 left, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Tag, rock to side, 1, 2, cross, shuffle, 3 and 4 to side. 5, 6, cross, shuffle, 7 and 8. Start again. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 weave, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 turn shuffle, 1 and 2 turn shuffle, 3 and 4 sailor, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 cross and turn, 1 and 2 coaster, 3 and 4 cross, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 weave, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 left, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 kick, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 turn shuffle, 1 and 2, 3 and 4 to sailor, 5 and 6, 7 and 8 cross and turn, 1 and 2 coaster, 3 and 4 cross turn, 5 and 6 cross up, 7 and 8. Awesome! There you go, that's New York groove. So let's try to music. All right, so the first time, like I said, excuse me here, we'll do a little bit slower. Then the second time, I'll do it full speed. All right, here we go. New York groove. It's a little catchy tune. All right. Oops. All right, here we go. Three and four, kick. Five and six, seven and eight, left. One and two, and three and four, kick. Five and six, seven and eight, turn shuffle. One and two, turn shuffle. Three and four, sailor. Five and six, seven and eight, cross. One and two, coaster. Eight and four, five and six, seven and eight. Start again. One and two, three and four, kick. Five and six, seven and eight. One and two, and three and four. Five and six, seven and eight, turn shuffle. Shuffle, sailor. Five and six, seven, eight, cross. One, two, three and four. Five and six, seven and eight, and three. Five and six, seven and eight, seven and eight, and one and two. Three and four, kick. Five and six, seven, eight, play. Rock the side, cross shuffle. Rock the side. Cross shuffle, start again. One and two and three and four, kick. Five and six, seven and eight, left. One and two and three and four, five and six. Turn shuffle, one and two, three and four, two sailor, five and six. Cross the turn, one and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, weave. One and two and three and four, kick. Five and six, seven and eight, weave. And two, three and four kicks, five and six, seven and eight, two shuffle, sailor, five and six, cross and turn, five and two, coaster, one, cross, rock, step, weave, and two, three and four kicks, five and six, and eight, one and two, and three and four, five and six, turn shuffle. Four. Seven and eight, cross the time. One and two, coaster. Cross. Three and six. Three. Two. Three and four, kick. Five and six. Seven and eight, one and two. Three and four, kick. Five and six. Turn shuffle. One and two. Three and four, four. Five and six. Seven and eight, cross the time. One and two, coaster. Five and six. And eight again. One and two, and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. One and two, and three and four, five and six, seven and eight. And shuffle, two shuffle, two sailor. Let's finish it off. Cross turn step coaster, and cross rock step, cross rock step. Awesome. Very good. All right. I'm just going to grab a quick drink here. Okay, so, near a groove. We'll do it full speed this time. All right, here we go. Full speed ahead. Thank you. for it. Kick. Breathe.
On the street, I was passing my
time. Bumper up. Turn shuffle. Sail. Cross the turn. Coaster. Cross off step. Breathe.
Here I am. Kick.
So here comes a tag, up to right side, cross shuffle, and left side, cross shuffle. Start again, weave.
Start
for
my Cadillac.
And kick across. And kick across. Cross shuffle.
Stop the burning body.
Sailing.
Exit through the night. It's gonna be
hard. Turn step across step. Start again. That's a New York groove. Hope you have fun. My name is Tracy Walters, and I choreographed this dance. And like I said, we'll see you later. Bye-bye for now.